New at noon, an early morning police chase after a break-in ended with troopers finding the suspect in a tree. State police say just after 2 a.m., they tried to pull over a car on Route 290 in Worcester, saying the driver had just left a break-in at a shoe store in Worcester. When troopers put out stop sticks, the suspect chased into the woods, then ran off. About 2 hours later, the state police helicopter found the man in the tree near Cordoville Road in Southboro. He's now facing several charges.